that kind of metal is bent, that's almost bad.
This is what happened at Carfagno Chevy in Plymouth meeting. Where you get your car inspected, that whole thing blew up. If you can see, there's a car, well, two trucks. See, there's a vehicle.
This on Rhino fence hit him.
The whole place burned down. Hope no workers were injured. Places flooded and everything. All the cars on this lot were wiped. Such a shame.